For people coming from the Apple world, Windows has always been a boring operating system, including the latest Windows 10. But just because Windows comes in an ugly package, it does not mean you have to use it that way. Today, we are going to make your desktop look like this. Yes, this beautiful desktop can be yours. All you have to do is follow the instructions in this video. But before that, please hit that subscribe button and the like button. All the links mentioned in this video can be found in the description of this video on YouTube. Alright, let's start. First, let us go to the website www.rainmeter.net and download the Rainmeter software. It is a brilliant piece of open source software that is lightweight and free of any adware or advertisements. At the time of this recording, the latest version is 4.1, but if you find a better version or an updated version, feel free to download the latest version. This is a very small download and it downloads almost immediately. Next, let us look at some nice wallpapers. I somehow like this beautiful wallpaper called Classic Firewatch Palette. It has the options to download this wallpaper for different screen resolutions, but for that you need to know the screen resolution of your computer. It's very easy to find out the resolution. Go to your desktop, right click and choose display settings, and like you see here, mine it shows 1920 by 1080, that is 16 by 9 ratio. Whatever it is yours, make a note of that. And let's go back to the website and let us download the version that is required for your computer. In my case, I'm downloading the 1920x1080, that is a 16 by 9 ratio. Once the wallpaper is downloaded to the desktop, let us go there and change the desktop background to this new wallpaper. Now is the right time to hide all the desktop icons by right clicking on the desktop, then choose view and uncheck show desktop icon. All desktop icons would get hidden. Next, let us go and install Rainmeter, which we downloaded few minutes ago. Follow the instructions on the screen. It's fairly straightforward to install this software. If you want, you can change the path of the installation. Like in my case, I installed it on the E drive. Rainmeter would install default skins and it loads it. You can right click and unload all the default skins that are shown on the screen. Now let us go and download some skins for our use. First skin is the Fizz Bubble Music Visualization skin. Click on the download button. If it shows an error like this, just click the back button and then reload the page before you hit the download button again. Once it gets downloaded, click on the file to load the skin in Rainmeter. This should load the Fizz Bubble skin on Rainmeter, but it will not show up until you play some music or video on your computer. If you play some music, this skin starts to come to life like how you see right now. Let us customize it to wrap around that sun on our wallpaper. Right click on the skin and click setting. Like you see on the screen, play around with the settings until you like the look and the position of the skin. I took about 5 minutes to get it precisely where and how I want it. Next, let us download the Elegance 2 skin and add it to Rainmeter. Go to Elegance 2 and choose horizontal clock. Move the clock to a place where you want it to go. Click on change color to change the color to dark orange to suit our background image. Next, let us download the translucent taskbar. What it does is it makes our taskbar look transparent and it makes it look beautiful. After you load the skin, like you see, the taskbar is transparent. Next, we can install the date skin from Elegance 2 package. Place the horizontal date below the clock. Move both the skins to suit your style. Next, let us bring the taskbar icon to the middle. To do that, right click on the taskbar, then toolbar, and then select link. Then move the link from right of the taskbar to the left by dragging them as you see on the screen. Then click on the link and uncheck show title and show text. Now keep moving the icons around and lock the taskbar to know the final position of the icons. If you do this right, it will look something like this. That's it. You have a beautiful Windows 10 desktop, and that is not like anything Microsoft has ever built. Happy computing. Bye-bye.